Come on, Floyd, what have you been up to, man?
Chopping heads like a motherfucker.
You think you're a gangster now? You're looking like Fernando Vargas, man.
Yeah?
You look like Fernando Vargas, right?
Yeah.
Hey, he's a gangster from Michoacán. Rubio's laughing. Come here, I'm going to interview Thomas. I need you to translate.
All right.
Okay, so Thomas, dulorme, we're going to ask you some questions.
Yes.
Iffy TMT is asking, Collazo versus Khan, who wins? Luis Collazo versus Amir Khan.
Que si quien gana, Luis Collazo or Amir Khan? Khan.
Yeah, it's a good fight. It's a good fight. He 50%. El Collazo is good boxer. Amir Khan is speed, fast, and it's smart. I don't know. It's close.
You think Amir Khan?
Yeah, I got Amir Khan.
Okay.
Yeah, Amir Khan,
maybe. Jack Durden is asking, how would you define Mayweather's style? How would you define it?
Su defensa. Como la explica.
No, Mayweather's style.
Su estilo, su estilo. Oh. Como lo explicas. Ah, sí, but Ellis got it. Ellis got it, yeah.
Mayweather, it's complicated, man. It's complicated. Él no es de este mundo. Yo pienso que él es de otro mundo. Su defensa y su estilo es único en el mundo y nadie lo puede copiar. Bronner trató de hacer una copia y le salió mal.
He said that Mayweather is one of a kind, that he thinks that he's not from this world, that he's out of this world. That his defense is just unbelievable, that you can't... Yeah, he just can't break it down.
Okay, Joseph S.O.G. Ramos is asking, who do you think has been Mayweather's toughest opponent?
Que si cuál es el oponente más difícil que ha ido con Mayweather, más trabajoso.
Washington. New game, Felix? New game? Which game is that? That's good, 12,000 points. Muy bien.
He's got tough, right?
Which toughest fight right there?
It's Miguel Cotto.
Miguel Cotto?
This is one picture. Look it. Look it. It's fucking Puerto Rico, you know?
So you think
Puerto Rico? Cotto.
You think Cotto?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what
Puerto Rico power.
In Collazo, no?
Collazo is Puerto Rican.
Yeah.
But you still said Amir Khan wins.
Hey, I don't know. He's Amir Khan. He's fucking.
He's good. He's fast.
He's fast. He's good. You know. He's.
Okay, let me ask you this. Clemente Vega is asking, who do you think wins, Juan Manuel Marquez or Mike Alvarado?
Juan Manuel Marquez.
Yeah. Marquez.
Okay.
Smart.
Anthony is asking, is Marcos Maidana the smaller fighter in the matchup? Who's bigger physically, Maidana or Mayweather?
Maidana.
Maidana bigger?
Yeah, he's big. Yeah. He's fucking strong. It's not easy fight for Mayweather. Not easy fight. Not easy money, not easy fight.
No, nothing's easy. Mark Cadigan, he wants a shout out. Mark Cadigan wants a shout out.
Que Mark Cadigan quiere un shout out.
Una feliz. Una, like a salud.
Oh. Yeah, un saludo. Saludo. Sí, yeah, saludo.
Say hi.
I don't know, your Spanish is almost as good as mine.
Yeah.
Coco Arroyo is asking. How do you fight Floyd Mayweather?
Like it?
How do you fight Floyd Mayweather?
Yes.
Wait, what was the question?
How do you fight Floyd Mayweather?
Yeah, ¿cómo le peleas a Mayweather? ¿Cómo? How do you break him down?
It's complicated. It's not boxing, man. It's not boxing. It's Floyd Mayweather. It's smart. It's complicated. I fight Floyd Mayweather.
Mm-hmm.
no estilo. Yo no voy a usar un estilo, yo no voy a usar una técnica, yo voy a tratar de cogerlo y pelear una pelea callejera que los golpes no vayan correctamente, porque él se lo sabe quitar bien.
Yeah. He's saying that if he fights him, he'll fight him without a style, without a technique, with no, you know, he'll try to like grab him and give him a street fight.
What? Street fight?
Direct.
Okay.
Fight. So he'll block him.
And the last thing, Thomas, just one wants a shout out from Sahuyo Michoacan. Salud.
Juan quiere un saludo de Michoacan.
Saludo a todo Michoacan.
There you have it. Hey, Thomas Dulorme. Look out for him. March 29 against Kareem Mayfield. PeaceReport.com and Melissa Crack reporting. April 5th.
What do you think? The fight?
He's going to win.
Dorado, Jermaine Taylor.
That's a good one. Maybe.
It's a good opportunity for Dorado, no?
Yeah? I think you knock him out. He's not all that. He's okay.
I think that's good.
It's a good fight for Dorado.
There you have it.
I think it's coming. It's coming.
Jermaine Taylor, maybe.
No,
maybe. Hey, maybe Jermaine Taylor. Good fight.
It's a big opportunity I'm waiting for.
That's so, it.
I'm ready.
Are you high right now?
Hell no.
Did you go out with Latika yet?
Nope. She said, fuck no. Plus, she's a teacher at my school, so that's like illegal. She'll like...
Oh, you're going to school? Congratulations.
Yeah, I'm going to school again.
Well, I'm glad that. Is it working out in school? Are you doing better?
Yeah, I'm doing better. Mad bitches. Fuck yeah, I got girls like, boom. You want a girl? I'll get you a girl.
Yeah, I need one, bro.
Ellie needs like, he needs like a few, you know? Cut that high stature, you know, like I always blitz. Cut it off and just get to game.
So there you have it.
Bon,
look out for him. The highest.
The motherfucking highest.